All right, got a new Mac Mini for editing video and doing my YouTube videos. I got it all set up here in the man cave, and I'm going to shoot a little video showing you the old man cave and then walking you through what's going to be the new man cave. And I kind of show you my new Mac Mini setup. Here we go.
Yeah, this is the current man cave. As you can see, we're packed in here pretty good. My new Mac Mini setup. I got a 40-inch flat screen that I'm using for a monitor. It works out really, really well. When I get ready to edit some photos, that's going to be really nice. And the fact that it's so big, it's almost like having two screens. You can pop open a couple windows and really still see what you're doing in each window. We got a futon up here in the man cave. Some of my camera equipment, my laptop bag, my old computer set up here, my laptop with a small area to work in, all my GoPro stuff and my Phantom stuff, all that's video equipment, microphones and cables and wireless mics and whatnot. And all of you that know me know I like to go shooting some of my ammo, storage for all my electronic equipment, storage for all my gun stuff. Got my golf clubs crammed in up here. So like I said, it's not a real big space. It used to be Cody's room, but it serves its purpose. It's a nice little man cave. So let's roll over and see what the new man cave is.
Okay, we're out here in the new man cave. It's 24 feet long and right at 15 feet wide. So we're going to use the first 4 feet of it down here, actually about 4.5 feet of it down here, put in a bathroom that's going to go from this door over to that wall. So we'll have a shower stool and a small vanity in here with a pocket door opening into the bathroom. And then we'll have a pool table sitting here about the middle of the floor. And then over there in the corner will be my video editing station on my 40-inch flat screen. And of course we'll have TV, probably put an Xbox One up here for the kids. Whenever they come home, then they've got something to do. Of course, got all my tools and stuff here now. And we'll put a closet in behind the door there. So we'll end up with a room that's about 15 by 20 when it's all said and done. And that'll be the new man cave. I still got a ton of work to do up here, but we're all done downstairs. The cool thing about my man cave is that, I don't know if we'll be able to see it or not, but you look out the window here, and you can't really see it. Yeah, you can, just a little bit. It looks out over my new massive deck that we built this summer. So that'd be nice, sitting up here editing video, looking out the window. So this is the new man cave. Hey, I just want to take a quick second and talk about my camera that I use here in the man cave. What I'm using is a Nikon P7700. It's a point and shoot, but it's not just a regular point and shoot. It's kind of a hybrid. It does about everything you can do with a DSLR, but in a point and shoot. It's got a microphone input on it. It's really pretty awesome. All the rest of my stuff, I've got a D800 Nikon and a pretty good selection of lenses for shooting video. And then I also have an LED light that I use for fill light on top in the hot shoe, like when we were in the man cave. So that is my camera setup for here in the man cave. Thanks for watching.